Hey YouTube, this is gonna be a short video of me reviewing a orange sponge puck. It's nice if you want to shoot it and if you miss your net, it won't go through a wall or anything because it's just really nice and everything. It's pretty soft. It feels heavy as a puck. It's good for inline hockey actually, so you should go pick one up, about $3. I haven't tested it. I'll test it later in one of my videos. So see you later.